Well, I mean, hell, whenever you're going round after round after round and it's putting in work, it's going to get weak eventually, and I'm telling you, it's just going to break.
You're partially right. It broke the bolt. And once it broke the bolt, it just literally did a mess. They're actually trying to find a replacement part for this.
Yeah.
They got this one, but it doesn't bolt up correctly. So hopefully Brent can get this part and he could start racing today.
Yeah.
If not, I don't think he could race without this.
Might
be needed.
Well, I mean, good news is, though, at least he didn't break the whole Pro Charger. Then he'd really be screwed.
That is correct. Well, we wish Brent all the luck in the world. Hopefully he could get it fixed and we could get some great video of this.
Yeah.